that happens is still unclear. Bill?
Tom, the Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources says the expectation is for NCR to restart the dredging process immediately. However, the company has not yet said when that might start.
The dredging barges on the Fox River are quiet for now.
I trust they're working on that now to get contracts in place. The other people involved in the dredging are in place, the dredging companies and the wastewater treatment companies. On board and ready to go.
On Friday, a federal judge ordered NCR Corporation to restart the dredging process immediately. The judge said the project needs to be completed sooner rather than later for the public safety. At least 660,000 cubic yards of contaminated sediment must be removed from the Fox River by November 12th. Starting in the mid-50s, NCR dumped PCBs into the river for 17 years as a byproduct of making carbonless paper. NCR and Appleton Papers Incorporated halted the dredging process last summer. The companies argued other parties should help pay for the $1 billion, 9-year PCB removal project. Griesbach took API off the hook for the cost of the cleanup earlier this month, but it is still responsible for other project costs. Griesbach says NCR is solely responsible for the cost of the cleanup.
Members of the Clean Water Action Council are pleased with the decision, but they say it shouldn't have taken this long to eventually restart the dredging process.
Absolutely thrilled about it. I'm disappointed that we lost at least 4 months of dredging.
Kurt Anderson is a board member of the Clean Water Action Council, a local environmental advocacy group. He says the cleanup shouldn't be viewed by the companies involved as a punishment, but as a way of restoring the natural environment.
We figure that, you know, there's no punishment with this cleanup. It is all just, here, clean it up, and that's all you have to do. We aren't sending anybody to jail or anything.
Now, Fox 11 called both NCR and API for comment on the judge's ruling. Our calls were not returned. NCR currently has a lawsuit going through the court. It requests a judge force other companies which dump PCBs into the river help pay for the cleanup. If the project stays on schedule, it is expected to be complete by 2017. Michelle?
All right, Bill, thanks.